Good morning, everyone. I am your host, Lance Thomas, and I am so delighted that you are here with us today. Welcome to Antioch, where you are watching Antioch News Network. Here at Antioch, where we are operating with elevated expectations, our vision is advancing the kingdom of God through the fivefold ministry focus. And if you are a first-time visitor, we are so excited that you are here with us today. Welcome to Antioch. You have already experienced part of our worship service, but sit tight for a word that's forthcoming from the Lord. Vision Night is this Tuesday, March 1st, right here in the main sanctuary at 7 p.m. Vision Night is the time where Pastor Jackson elaborates on the ministry plan for 2016 and lays the foundation for everything the ministry will do this year. If you're not active in a ministry, it is a great time to see ministry needs and find a place to get involved. Everyone from the ages of 25 to 35, come out to the Blast Ministry Rap Session on Friday, March 4th at 6:45 p.m. in the Overflow Room with a special guest, Pastor Gloria Mincy. Refreshments will be served, but remember, it is fast related, so you don't want to miss it.
Hi, I'm Earl Stewart, and this is my wife, Elsa Stewart. We're members of the Antioch Missionary Baptist Church. We're here today to speak to you on a very important matter. It's the 2020 vision, and we want you to support that vision.
We became members of Antioch when we were still housed in the old church building. Our pastor had a vision that we needed another sanctuary because of the tremendous growth. I have witnessed Antioch grow from a few hundred to several thousands. My husband and I are supporting the 2020 vision because our leader, Pastor Jackson, is a visionary pastor who has been led to build a new sanctuary to accommodate the tremendous growth.
Antioch Missionary Baptist Church has been a blessing to me and my family. So please, ma'am, please, sir, support this very important endeavor. 2020 vision, please, we need your support.
Well, that's it for this week's A&M. Thanks for joining us today. Have a great week, and we'll see you next Sunday.